talk about Socrates.
Socks?
No, Socrates.
Soccer?
No, Socrates, a Greek philosopher who served during the Peloponnesian War and saved his Athenian general.
When was he born?
He was born in 469 BCE and died in 399 BCE.
So what was so important about him?
He was accused of denying the gods and he was tried and found guilty. He had a famous quote, "All I know is that I know nothing," and believed in the immortality of the soul. He also invented the Socratic method and taught Plato.
Hey Socrates, did you invent soccer?
Yeah, I invented socks like Kyle Stockton's a good quarterback.
I find you guilty of corrupting the young minds of Athenians and disrespecting the gods. What is your punishment?
I believe I should be paid $10,000.
Exile or death?
Exile or death?
I choose death. This is stupid.
Judged by poison it is.
Is that hemlock?
No, it's worse. It's
Pepsi.
Oh, what you got there? A silver spoon?
Plato was born into riches.
Plato, this is my new invention, blackboard.
This invention will not go anywhere.
Sooner or later, all of my students at my own academy will all use it.
Yes, well, my academy will last 900 years.
Oh, yes, of course. This must be important.
What are you writing there?
The Republic. Someday this will be famous.
Ryan Williams reporting for NBC National News with Aristotle.
This is my new academy. It will be 10 times better than Plato's stupid academy with his blackboard.
Who will be teaching at your academy?
I have hired the best teachers available in the whole world. I have Timothy Hudenberg, who specializes in World 9 history. That didn't sound right. So Aristotle, did you invent air?
No!
Good morning, America. This is Brian Williams for NBC National News. We have a special guest for you this morning. His name is Aristotle, the famous Greek philosopher. He has decided to give us a few minutes of his time so we can learn a little bit more about him. Aristotle, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Well, I'm a Greek philosopher who taught Alexander the Great, and he's not that awesome because I'm going to go ahead and take credit for everything he's learned.
Tell us about your studies.
I studied at Plato's Academy,
and I invented Blackboard, which is the reason that half the kids in school right now don't fail. At Plato's Academy, I was actually the second smartest student. The only person smarter than me was Timothy Hudenberg, and I don't know, he was just too smart for me.
You and Plato had a little bit of a falling out, didn't you? Why don't you explain this to us?
After learning at Plato's Academy, I started my own academy, and I took his greatest student, Timothy Hudenberg, to become my best teacher.
And one final question, Aristotle. Boil it down for us. What's the one thing you think everyone should know?
He who studies how things originated will achieve the clearest view of them.
Chipmunks, the squeak wool.
Yeah, I should make it longer because we're not gonna hit 7 minutes. So we need.
I mean, we'll be pretty good. After.
What is it? It's like a Chinese.
The prep. Book.
It's like a Chinese.
All right, I'll stop. This is classified.
As a cape? Shall I wear a cape?
No.
Shall I wear a suit?
Come here.
James's face. Oh my God, you look straight at the camera. That's creepy.
Oh.
Okay.
Sam's face.
Yeah.
Robert's face.
Okay. Then it goes like. Over your shoulder.
He has red ears.
Wait,
Sam's face.
I wonder how you get your arm out. I don't even know.
What are they talking about?
Wait, no. It has to go over your shoulder for sure.
Okay.
James'
just lost
ear.
It.
What
part
the
part of it has to go over your shoulder. Okay, like that. And then...
Oh, sexy.
I mean, that looks good, right?
Awkward.
If I can...
James, stop making weird noises.
Well, that actually looks right.
Oh, what's that?
Lay down.
Dude, that actually
That's
looks
good
right.
to go, Sam.
Look at me.
Robert, that actually looks right, doesn't it?
I got your hand in it. Hold on.
Oh my God!
No. Ready?
Socrates, I find you guilty of corrupting the young minds of. I forgot what the place was called.
Athenians. Oh, guys, we can do like a rocking shot.
Oh my God, Teddy, don't take it like that, dude. Come
Woo!
On.
Come on, Teddy,
like
get him! Get him!
I think you should film this.
I'm getting it.
Robert.
This is the whole video right
Robert,
here.
Yeah.
They snorting soil.
This all.
Do the thing with his back.
He's eating my hand.
Yes, there were animals harmed in this film.
Hold on, wait, look at this. Look at this.
James, move.
Come here.
Rudy! Ah, Rudy!
Hey,
yes, there
this.
Were animals endangered
Time
in the
fat.
Animals were harmed in this video.
Pepsi.
Oh crap, the cap's on. Oh, there's Sam. Teddy. Or not, yep, Teddy. Rooney digging a hole. No one knows whose dog that is. Robert. And James.
What is wrong with this
right
animal?
There. That's so funny. That's actually really creepy.
Come on, cooperate.
Epic fail. Oh, crap. Get out of the way, Sam.
This is uneventful.
Whoa! The last one was better. It was
almost out of battery again.
Oh!
Oh man.
Don't close it, You'll end the fire.
Oh!
No, stop! You'll end the fire!
Wait, look!
It's burning still! Wait, open it.
You'll end the fire.
Ah, Sam!
Hold on.
My bad.
You blow.
Just light the rest of it now. You can't light a page that's already been burnt.
No,
it's really hard.
It's
hard.
It's lighting.
Stop, guys. Don't touch it.
Leave it. Hey, the fire's growing!
Let it flame for
look
it.
Look at that!
Your shoe's on fire! No, I'm just kidding.
It hit the gasoline again.
Dang.
Here, no, we're just gonna record this for like the next minute until it burns out.
Oh,
shit.
Talking mushrooms.
Got the page is about to fold. Stop.
Well, I'm a Greek who taught Alexander the and he's not that awesome because I'm gonna go ahead and everything. I gotta switch these.
This is my new invention.
This will not go anywhere.
Sooner or later, all of my at my own academy will all it.
Yes, well, my academy will 900.
This is uneventful.
Whoa!